Hi guys, here's Paula, and in this video I'm going to show you the results of the testing of the Herrmann tandpass machine. The Herrmann company claims that their generators are accurate down to 1 to 2 micrograms per milliliter. And see here, we chose 30 micrograms per milliliter and the machine shows 29.3 and so on. At 50 micrograms per milliliter, the result was 49.2, 49.1, so also within the promised range. At 70 micrograms per milliliter, the machine gave us 68.1, 68, 67.9, 68.5. Now we used a different ozone analyzer and we typed in 20 micrograms per milliliter. And what we received was 19.2, 19.3, 19.4. At 40 micrograms per milliliter, the analyzer showed 39.3, 39.1, 39. At 80 micrograms per milliliter, which is the highest concentration the ozone generator produces, we received 81.2, 81.4, 81.2. What you just saw was not rehearsed. I recorded everything as it happened.